you for making us your number one choice for news in the mornings. This is News 3 at Sunrise.
Well, Star Trek fans have invaded the Las Vegas Hilton for the annual convention. As Nina Radicich tells us, not everyone is in costume and not everything revolves around Star Trek.
Going where few television series have gone before, the Star Trek franchise has some of the most diehard fans you're going to find in any galaxy.
I'm Admiral Ken, and this is Captain Pat. Mr. Data is the black one, and Lieutenant Tasha Yar.
The annual Star Trek convention is known for fans who not only dress in costume, but also stay in character.
No, I'm the Lieutenant Commander.
Fans come from all over the world to meet with celebrities and shop for their favorite collectibles. Even New York auction powerhouse Christie's has a booth. They're previewing costumes and props used in the series, and they say Star Trek fans are among some of their most enthusiastic customers.
What's great is the excitement level. When people see some of these objects, they just go crazy.
But we wondered if the convention, which is known for its quirky devotion, has become too mainstream. Internet giant Google has a huge presence, complete with Captain's Bridge and a spinning map of the Earth.
We're always looking for ways to connect with our users, and in the case of Star Trek, we figure a lot of people that are interested in Star Trek are also interested in technology.
The fans we spoke to said tech companies like Google are a good fit, putting the science in the science fiction. But for fans like David Dalton, the convention will always be about meeting his heroes.
I get to meet all the people from the shows and sit and talk with them.
All right. Well, that's pretty exciting stuff. That was Nina Radicich reporting there. Well, Mel Gibson has pleaded no contest to charges of drunk driving.